patient taken for adenoidectomy. So this is the attached frenulum to the gum. Because of this, see the gap between the teeth. Separated by cortex, see.